Welcome to the broadcast of Love, Peace, and Happiness Family Christian Fellowship, a friendly church with multiple locations, Downey, Los Angeles, Rialto, and Compton. Now, let's join Bishop Leon Martin for a powerful message.
Well done, thy good and faithful servant. You want to be faithful to the things of God. Only the doer is blessed, my friends. Oh, my friends, don't be just a hearer of the word of God, but rather you want to become a doer of the word of God. And things go better with the Lord Jesus Christ. There's some of you right now that is listening to this telecast and you viewing me, and I want to pray for you because some of you have found yourself in a difficult situation. You found yourself when your back is against the wall. You are in a position that you've never been in before in your life, and you don't know what to do. What do you do when you don't know what to do? Listen to me. There are 27 persons right now that I want to pray for. I want to touch and agree with you concerning your most urgent need. What I need you to do right now is go to the telephone and dial Bishop Martin personal prayer line number. That's right, personal prayer line number. That number is 1-800-757-6552. Now get your pen, write that number down, because there's 27 persons that I want to pray for today. You need a breakthrough. You need a breakthrough in your marriage. You need a breakthrough in your career. You need a breakthrough in your finances, in your health. I believe, listen to me, in the supernatural power of God. And every demon has to back up off of you. Every satanic influence is going to be broken. Even that spirit of witchcraft is going to be broken. The power of God is able to heal you, deliver you, and set you free. Are you listening to me? Now, God wants to do something awesome in your life. Go to the telephone and dial that number, because I believe that your miracle is on the other end of the line. God have great things in store for you. Look what it says in the book of 1 Corinthians. 1 Corinthians chapter 9, it says these words. It says, eyes have not seen. In verse number 9, note what it said. Eyes have not seen, ears has not heard, neither has it entered into the hearts of man the things which God has prepared for them that loves him. Now, he says, eyes haven't seen. I need to look through the eyes of my faith, and I need to begin to see the end results of what God is getting ready to do. I'm not talking about these natural eyes, but rather your spiritual eyes. You have to look through the eyes of faith and begin to see the great things that God has in store for you. I want you to start dreaming again. Start back dreaming. Never stop dreaming. God has given you an idea. God has given you a dream, and you have aborted that dream. I want you to start back dreaming again. Look through your eyes of faith. It's your faith that moves God. God not moved by your tears. He's not moved by your fears. God not moved by your pain. God not moved by your situation. Only one thing moves God, and that's your faith. Are you listening to me? I want you to begin to look through the eyes of your faith. And I want you to begin to see what God is getting ready to do for you. Forget about your past. Paul says, forget those things which are behind. And I'm going to press toward those things which are before. I'm realizing we all have made some mistakes. Oh, we have had some failures. We had some hardships. Some of us have some difficult challenges in our lives. And you have some regrets. You'll say, oh, God, I made a bad mistake and I did the wrong thing. That's why the Bible lets us know if we confess our sin, he is faithful and just to forgive us of our sin. And he will cleanse us from all of our unrighteousness. He says, if we confess them, I have to admit that I have made some mistakes in my life. Because if I confess my sins, he will take all of my sins and he will throw them in a sea called the sea of forgetfulness, and he remember them no more. We used to sing a song years ago. Matter of fact, we're still singing. What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. When the blood of Jesus is applied to your heart, he takes all your sins and he erases them and give you a brand new lease on life. Now that you're born again, you can begin to walk in the blessings and in the grace of Almighty God. Aren't you glad that God is a God of a second chance? There's so many of you that is tuned in to this telecast today. And you say, Bishop Martin, I have wandered away far from God. I used to be in the church. I used to be saved. Somewhere down the line, I'm not in that place where I used to be. Pastor, I'm missing the joy that I once had with God. And Pastor, I don't feel the love that I used to feel walking with God. I'm talking to you. And if you listen to this broadcast, say, Bishop Martin, I need God to restore my joy. And I want to come back home. And I want to be reunited with him. And I need to get reconnected back with God. And I want to pray for you on today. Now, salvation is a free gift. And the love of God is so great that God loves us unconditionally. I don't care what you have done. I don't care how many mistakes you have committed. God so loved the world that he gave. Listen to me now. God loves you unconditionally, my brother and my sister. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever shall believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And I'm talking to you. It's no accident that you are viewing this telecast on today. God is talking to you. It's your time to make a new commitment to God. And if you are tuned into this telecast and you say, yes, Pastor, I want to be saved. I don't want to die and be lost. And I want to receive Jesus Christ into my life as my Lord and as my Savior. I want you just to repeat these words after me, just bow your head and say, Lord Jesus, forgive me of all of my sins. Come into my life. Save me. Cleanse me, wash me, and make me whole. I receive Jesus Christ into my life as my Lord and as my Savior. Thank you, Lord, for giving me another chance to get it right. And Father, your word says that whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. And right now, I'm calling upon your name. And I thank you for saving me, delivering me, and setting me free. Listen, if you said that prayer on today, your spirit man has just reconnected with God. All your sins has been forgiven. And this is what I want to do. I need you to go to the telephone and you call my prayer line number and you say, Bishop Martin, I accepted that prayer and I'm saved. And I want you to continue to pray for me. And what I'm going to do, you give me your name and your address. I have some free literature to send to you. I have a book and a Bible lesson to help you with your walk with God. The lesson is entitled, What Happened to Me? And How to Live a Victorious Life. It is free. All you have to do, call that number and say, Bishop Martin, I'm a new believer. will you send me that information free of charge? Because I'm concerned not so much of membership, but your relationship with God. You on your way. Now listen, my friends, those of you that is tuned into this broadcast, I am so excited. I'm believing God that God will give me 300 partners that will stand and support this ministry. And I'm going to pray that God would touch your heart. Say, yes, I want to partner with Bishop Martin. He's out to win souls and the unchurched, the uncommitted, and the untaught. And I need partners like you that would say, yes, here is a gift of $20. Here is a gift of $50. It could be $100. And I want you to give according as God speak to your heart, as a man purpose in his heart. So let him give. Let him give. Let him give generously, because God loveth a cheerful giver. I want you to sit down and write me, and I want you to tuck in a love gift. Say, Bishop Martin, here is a gift. Here is some tithe. And you've become my radio partner. You have become my TV pastor. I want you to sit down and write me. My mailing address is Bishop Leon Martin, Post Office Box 995, Downey, California 90241. Or you can visit our website, lphfamily.org. lphfamily.org, and there is a little donation box right on the page of our website, and you can make your donation. Listen, there is no gift that is too large or too small. I want to thank you in advance for your support and partnering with Bishop Martin and helping me preach the gospel around the world to make a difference in someone's life. Now listen to me. Every morning, Monday through Friday, Bishop Martin is praying with hundreds of people every morning, and I have a daily prayer. And I want you to connect with Bishop Martin. I'm telling you, so many people are sharing how the prayer every morning is blessing them. And I want you to connect with me. And that prayer line number is 562-419-7195. That's it. That's our live prayer every morning at 7:45. Pick up your cell phone and dial that number. Prayer line number is 562-419-7195. So write that number down. Keep that number close by, because I believe at the end of all of our prayer sessions, people are receiving their miracles of healing and their miracle of deliverance. If you're looking for an exciting place to worship, come and join us at one of our locations. We are one church in multiple locations in the city of Downey every Sunday morning at 9 o'clock. 11022 Old River School Road. And every Sunday morning in the city of Compton, oh my God, at 400 South Santa Fe, one service at that location every Sunday morning at 8 o'clock. Miracles are happening. People are being blessed every Sunday in the city of Los Angeles. If you live in Los Angeles, come and visit us. Your life will never again be the same. And that address is 4951 South Figueroa, right on the corner of 50th and Figueroa. And then my son have a powerful ministry in the city of Rialto. Listen, my friends, I'm so excited about sharing with you around the Word of God. And I'm going to continue this study in our next telecast on how to receive God's best. Remember, faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the Word of God. And when you begin to sit and you begin to hear this word, it's going to bring change in your life. And those of you that desiring healing are in your body, and you desiring a miracle of change, the God that I serve, He is able to heal cancer, tumors, and growth. He is able to take the low blood up and bring the high blood down. Jeremiah says, is there anything too hard for God? The answer came back to Jeremiah, no, there is nothing that is too hard for God. God specializes in things that seem to be impossible. But what I need you to do is go to the prayer line and dial that prayer line number 24 hours, 1-800-757-6552. And you say, Bishop Martin, will you agree with me for my victory? Write that prayer line number down. Dial that prayer line number right at the bottom of your screen. And I'm telling you, help is on the way. Now listen, I have a few moments before I go off the air. I'm encouraging you to join Bishop Martin in one of our services on Sunday. The power of love is on the third Sunday. And on the third Sunday, I'm praying for families. It's going to be one of the greatest worship experiences. And I'm challenging all of our members to bring someone that you love and you care about. And we're going to pray God's blessing upon them. And also, I'm going to be praying for your children. Some of your children need the hand of God upon their lives. On the third Sunday of every month is our special family day. And I want you to get involved. And I want to encourage you, make sure your children are connected to the things of God. That's your most prized possession from God. They are a gift from God. When you begin to walk with God and you begin to study His word and you begin to confess this word, then things are going to begin to happen. Satan will come in and try to distract you. But eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither has it entered into the heart of man the great and wonderful things that God has in store for you. And our next telecast, I'm going to be sharing with you on how to receive it, how to get those spiritual breakthroughs in your life. You're going to break through those barriers. You're going to break through in the name of the Lord. All of that pain, all of those regrets, those habits, all of those things that is holding you hostage. On this Sunday is our spiritual breakthrough service. You don't want to miss this service on Sunday morning. I'm telling you, God is up to something, and He's up to something good. No weapon that is formed against me shall prosper. Come on and shout. No weapon that is formed against me gonna prosper. And I'm gonna break through those barriers like never before. This is my year. This is my year of victory. Paul said, thanks be unto God, which always causes me to triumph in Christ Jesus. Thanks be to God that I'm walking in victory every day of my life. More information concerning our services, go to our website, lphfamily.org. And all of our schedule of services and locations and special events is taking place at the Love, Peace, and Happiness family. Well, my friends, my time is up on this beautiful day. And this is a day that the Lord has made. And I'm not going to allow nothing to upset me today. And I'm going to walk in victory. Have a blessed, wonderful, prosperous, and productive day in Jesus' name.
Bishop Leon and Dr. Jacqueline Martin would like to invite you to join them for the Sunday morning celebration at the Love, Peace, and Happiness Church. One church, multiple locations. 11022 Old River School Road in Downey and 4951 South Figueroa in Los Angeles. Enjoy great music from the choir and praise team and a message that is heartfelt and challenging from Bishop Leon Martin. Los Angeles worship services are 8 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. Downey services are 9 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. We look forward to seeing you.
Well, praise the Lord, ladies and gentlemen. We're here at the beautiful Love, Peace, and Happiness Church, where Bishop Leon Martin is the senior pastor. And I'm here with
Luther Butler and my wife.
All right, wife, and your name is?
Mabel Butler.
Hey, praise the Lord, ladies and gentlemen. You've been going to this church a little while, and maybe you can tell us how the church has been a blessing to you.
Well, Jesus is the head of my life, and we've been ordained for membership,
all right.
And we've been also in the choir for over 3 years now.
Wow.
And so our lives have changed.
Amen.
And it'll never be the same because God has led us on with our life, and we've been having blessings all the way.
Amen, amen. You know, there may be somebody on the other side of that camera, and I want you to look right into that camera and tell them why they should come to this church. Which one want to take that? Do Mrs. want to take it, or do you want to take it? Okay, man of God, take it.
Well, I would like to tell everyone that's out there in television land that you should come and give us a visit here at Love, Peace, and Happiness. And I promise you, your life will never be the same.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen, amen. And I'm going to have, okay, we are in Los Angeles. It's more than one location. But I also want the woman of God to say how the Lord is really blessing you here.
Well, the Lord have really blessed me because when I first visited the church, we was looking for a church home.
Okay.
And when I saw Bishop up there and his sermon, it really made me feel welcome and wonderful, and I love him. He's a wonderful pastor.
Amen.
And I wouldn't go no other church but here.
Amen.
And like my husband said, we sang in the choir.
Beautiful.
Whatever it is we can do, because we love them both, the pastor and the first lady.
Amen.
And it's no better church than Love, Peace, and Happiness.
Amen.
So come on by and join us.
Well, praise the Lord, ladies and gentlemen. There you have it. Love, Peace, and Happiness is the place to be. Do you agree?
Amen.
I've been a Love, Peace, and Happiness member for about a year now. I'm actually currently working in a church. I'm a greeter, part of Women of Faith and Outreach. I believe that you guys should come to the Love, Peace, and Happiness Church because it's a great church. Bishop and First Lady really pours into our hearts. He teaches us the word, everything that we need to steadfast with God. He's give us the... I get nervous. Can we cut and do that over?
Keep going.
Okay. And it's actually helped me along the way. When I first came here, I was very emotional, hurt, and broken. But now that I'm seeking God and keeping Him first, everything in my life is getting better.
Amen, amen. So if there's somebody out on the other side of this camera that may be seeking God and going through some challenges, you know, maybe with your just whatever you were going through, what would you say to them? Take about a half a minute and tell them.
Keep God first. Stay faithful in Him. Seek His face. And always pray.
Amen.
Prayer and works.
And get in a good church. Now you have your beautiful daughter here. Hi, how you doing, baby?
Good.
You're doing good.
I told them to come to this church so they can be a part of the choir and dance and just work with the, you know, youth.
Well, first of all, I just want to let you know that Bishop is a man after God's own heart. He is the very reason why I chose to come here, because he was on the move for God. He
yes.
was out there in the public,
yes.
and that's where the work is needed, out there. And I've been a member for about 4 years now, and I have grown so much from his tutelage. You know, I am in the children's ministry, which is growing, and I am just so thrilled about what God is doing through me for them. Under Bishop's teaching, I have learned to sow into the ministry.
Amen.
And he has blessed me immensely. I want for nothing. I was without work and wondering where I was going to live and how he was going to take care of me. But because I did not faint not, didn't stop coming, didn't stop believing, didn't stop praying, God has moved me to where I don't have to worry about nothing.
Amen.
Because he said, no good thing will he hold again from me. If I just give myself, and that's what we have to do. I give of myself,
yes.
and that's what Bishop teaches, and he does that. He shows by example.
Amen.
It's not just a word,
yes.
not just, you know, prestige. He gives by walking that walk,
Amen.
And that's what I love about that man, and that's why I will be here until the wheels fall off.
It's been over 10 years
Amen.
That I've been with this ministry. I'm now very active in the Los Angeles location.
Amen.
Sort of like Bishop's right hand
girl.
Praise God.
Amen.
So, Bishop, I love you, and keep up the good work on your TV ministry, and may God bless you with many, many more years of continuous serving your people and just lift them up on TV. God bless Bishop.
I love Bishop and his wife, and I love his teaching, because he don't do no lot of hooping. He teaches where you can understand
Amen.
The word. And he loves his people.
Amen.
And he gives us different things to do. I haven't done that much yet, but I will. I'm in Women's of Faith. That's, I'm with them. And I think Bishop is a very great bishop because he got a church in Compton. He got one in Downey, Rialto,
yes.
And he has one in Los Angeles.
That's it.
And it takes a great man.
It sure does. Yes.
To have all those churches.
Amen. Amen.
And you know what? All my blessing through the Lord Jesus Christ come right here from Bishop and his wife.
Beautiful.
I love this church.
Yes.
In Jesus' name. Oh, he's just another reason.
All right.
Dun, dun, to praise the Lord.
You've just heard an uplifting message from Bishop Leon Martin, pastor of Love, Peace, and Happiness Family Christian Fellowship, one church with multiple locations. We invite you to visit our Downey location at 11022 Old River School Road near Firestone Boulevard. Our Sunday worship services are 9 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. with Sunday school at 8 a.m. and Sunday evening services at 4 p.m. Midweek services are on Wednesdays at 11 a.m. and 7:15 p.m. You can also worship with us at our Los Angeles location, 4951 South Figueroa Street at 49th and Figueroa. Our Sunday worship services are 8 a.m. and 11:15 a.m. with Sunday school at 9:30 a.m. Midweek services are on Thursdays at 7:15 p.m. Our Rialto location worship services are held at the Rialto Recreation Community Center, 214 North Palm Avenue, Rialto. Sunday school Bible enrichment is 9 a.m., followed by morning worship at 10:30 a.m. Midweek services are Wednesdays at 7 p.m. For more information concerning the Rialto location, call 909-829-7900. You can also worship with us at our new Compton location, located 400 South Santa Fe Avenue, on Sunday mornings at 8 a.m., with midweek services on Tuesdays at 7:15 p.m. For more information on one of our services or how to get a copy of this broadcast, call the church at 562-806-9890. For prayer, call 800-757-6552. Bishop Leon Martin, Pastor Carlos Martin, and the Love, Peace, and Happiness family would love to see you. People matter to God, and you matter to us. A caring Christian community. We hope to see you soon.